Each year, people in the world throw away 300 million tons of plastic waste, equivalent to the weight of the whole global population.
Plastic waste is dumped into the land. They have been existing over 100 years, changing a physical, fertile a plant and rolling the land so the plant cannot host water, nutrients.
The plastic waste is dumped into the ocean, damaging the coral, threatening the habit of living things and plants living there. Burning plastic waste hits the earth and causes climate change. The climate change on the earth causes some phenomena like hail, tornado, typhoon, smoke, melting ice, and so on. Hail pollutes the roof of the house up, caused holes, damaged possession and people's life. From some types of plastic waste that affect badly to the environment, Pando changed them to the new resource need to exploit. Pando start from small dreams, but it is so hard to make it come true. But our ambition and passion is too intensive, so we continue to come over together 5 years of research. Experience harsh trial, many times we failed. And of course, we want to give up sometimes. Wanna break all and build again. But we always motivate each other and do not the whole team to give up.
UNC material was born based on the combination of two main materials, recycling plastic and aggregate.
We also study a marine self-contained manufacturing technology which doesn't affect badly to the environment.
And this material is called UNC.
In some of appearance, the product made from UNC have a good surface flatness, size, and no defect on the surface such as the cracking, the weight loss due to impact in the Los Angeles equipment have less than 1%.
Actually, it is such a long, difficult time for Pando from it is just an idea until we get started to research. At that time, we got a problem that is about finance. We are so grateful for my university, Ho Chi Minh City University Technology and Education. They provide us with both equipment and expenses also to deploy our product. Here is a place we are studying, researching, and making the product into plastic. We actually hope to contribute something that valuable to society.